Maple Princess Erin Peace Glory!
In prison after pleading guilty to tax evasion. 69-year-old Ty Warner was sentenced to 2 years probation and ordered to serve 500 hours of community service. He pleaded guilty last year to not paying taxes on $25 million in income that was stashed in Swiss bank accounts. Warner apologized and said he felt shame and embarrassment for what he had done. He had faced up to 5 years in a federal prison.